Instead, my first thought is selfish. How about that? Is that not the exact replication of what our relationship with God is? My first thought is selfish. Every time. It's not like 5% of the time it's this way. It's every time. I mean, every time it's selfish. Can you pray today? I'd rather not. Can you fast today? I'd rather not. Can you read your Bible? I'd rather watch this video. Is that the words I'm saying? No. But is that the action I'm taking? Yes.
Yeah.
And again, it's not like one time out of 100. It's 100 times out of 100. Every time I choose the selfish thing. Why? Because I'm rejecting God and I need to fix it.